after you get done rolling it, this is what it looks like. Nice, smooth. And next up, guys, you take your cookie cutters. As you can see, we have the bat, and we got a spider. We got our decorations on this table. We have some pumpkins, McDonald's bucket, got some candy inside. We got some butter, eggs. Let's get going, and let's make some yummy, yummy, yummy cookies. Let's take our eggs next, guys. That requires two eggs. Now let's take our butter. 6 teaspoons of butter. And we got a whisk. So let's right now, guys, I'm mixing up the dough and the eggs, the butter, and basically this is what it turns out to be. So here we go, guys. Here is the cookie dough all mixed together. After you get done rolling it, this is what it looks like. Nice, smooth. And the next step, guys, is take your cookie cutters and start making cookies. So the first one we're gonna make is a spider. Pop it up and make another Spider-Man. Put that like that. Then you take this guy over here, this bat, and then we then come down here and make some more cookies. This is after the last process of the cookie cutting. And this is our cookies. The next step, guys, is to put your oven on 350. Put it on about 9 to 11 minutes. Then you stick your beautiful cookies in. So let's stick these cookies in. Right down here, guys. Then we got our little sheet of cookies on top. And there you go. go, guys. The cookies are done. So let's take the cookies out of the oven. Always use something like this or mittens to burn yourself. This is our cookies. Plate full of cookies, bats, and spiders. And as you can look, it looks very nice, very beautiful. Well, here you go, guys. This is a cookie that I'm gonna wrap up. It's a bat. So here you go. Go. Spider and a bat. Parents, keep safe and check the candy of your kids. Make sure there are no razor blades or anything else that someone might put in the candy. Because safety comes first. And I want every kid that goes trick-or-treating this season to be safe and happy. Have a happy harvest and a happy Halloween. Be safe and always check your candy. Thank you for each one of you guys for watching my video.
Make one straight.